So let me relate to you, okay? You're the son of a plumber. I can relate to that because I am the daughter of a genius. The genius behind this sports entertainment phenomenon. And there's a lot of pressure there. There's a lot of pressure to succeed. And as we all know, business is all about succeeding. So getting to the chase and doing what's right for business, we would like to offer Cody Rhodes his job back.
There you go. That's all I want. That's good. Me and you are done.
Or we can give that job to your older son, the one who fought so valiantly for Cody last week on Raw. There's only one open spot, and who better to make that choice than you?
No. Let me tell you something. You're not gonna catch, you know, catch me off guard with this step. Let me tell you something. I'm not gonna make that choice. Let me ask you a question too.
Before you ask me a question, let me put it to you this way.
No.
You need to listen to this.
Don't interrupt
me. Excuse me. You need to listen to me. You can give this job to your glorious baby boy, the one who's always done everything absolutely right, the one who just got married, has his whole life ahead of him. Or you can give this job to the son that you neglected all those years traveling on the road. Dusty, I know that you blame yourself for Dustin's transgressions. And this is your chance to make that right. You could be a hero to your sons. The choice is yours. The opportunity is right here in front of you.
Let me ask you a question, okay? Let's calm down here. Let me ask you one question. In the morning when you get up and you go to breakfast and you got some beautiful daughters, how are they, by the way? They're good?
They're wonderful, but this isn't about me or my daughters.
No, let me ask this. You line them up at the table and you say, okay, you're my favorite. You other two going back to bed. Is that what you do? That's my answer to you. And I'll tell you one thing else. I'll tell your husband, and I'll tell this company.
You know what? This is very typical of you. You make this all about yourself. It's all about Dusty Rhodes and his decision. Well, what about Cody? What about Dustin? What about Goldust? You're just gonna leave them behind like you always have, putting yourself first? I hope they can find it in their hearts to forgive you.
You're gonna forgive this, Stephanie. You can go straight to hell!
Well, I'm sorry you feel that way.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah. Wait a minute. No.
Get out of there, Dusty.
Hang on a second. This hardly seems fair. I've got somebody who's been waiting in the back who can maybe even things out. Oh, Big Show. Big Show, would you mind coming out here, please? Allow me to shed a little light on this situation here, Dream. So since you couldn't make a decision about which one of your sons would get a job here, then you're gonna have another choice. Would you prefer to be dismembered by the Shield or knocked out by the Big Show?
Oh,
your
no,
choice.
Come on. I thought you brought the Big Show out here to help the Dream.
Oh, you're not gonna make a choice. Again, you're indecisive. Well, I'll tell you what, I'll make it for you. Big Show, knock him out. He brought this on himself. I was offering his sons a job. Fine, Shield, get him.
Thank you.
sorry.